Local marinas are worried about the effect low water levels will have on their businesses this year. Al Van Bellingham is the service manager at the marina on the Laurenside Creek, and he talks about problems they could be facing this summer.
A no-use creek this summer, so it's going to affect our service department, obviously.
He added that the only way the creek will be usable is if they see a large amount of rain.
I'm positive at this point that we won't be using it by the looks of things, unless we get a very solid rainy couple months.
He adds that they will need to use other avenues to provide service to their customers if the water level remains low. For KenoraOnline.com, I'm Brendan Harris.